Witness for the defense, George Myatt.
I am a saddler at Rogeley. I saw Palmer and Cook at the Raven Hotel on the Wednesday evening of the race week. We had brandy and water. Cook drank most of his, remarked that it was not good, and thought there was something in it. Had anything been put into the brandy and water, I should have seen it. In the fly from Stafford to Rogeley, Palmer was sick and vomited through the window. I heard other people speak about being ill at Rogeley.
This closed the case for the defense, and the Attorney General then addressed the jury.